This is the entrance lobby into the Trinity floor. So we are taking you into the sample show residence of Lodha Trinity. So this is how your entrance lobby would look like, wherein every floor would have three elevators, and these three buildings are the only buildings where three elevators are there on every floor. Now we'll slowly proceed to the actual show flat, wherein at the entrance is the first layer of security, which has a video door phone, which will cater to the first level of security purposes for the apartment. And now while as we enter, there's a small passage area or the foyer space, wherein technically you can use it up as a shoe rack area or even as an area where you can install your mirror for a last minute checkup of yourselves. And from there we enter into the grand living and dining area. So this is exactly how the living and the dining area would look like. Vast in space, adorned with Italian marble flooring. One of the most exquisite flooring varieties in India today. And from the living and the dining area opens the deck. If you look at today's properties, perhaps this is one of the largest decks that we have in Palava as such. And the deck, from your deck, you get views of the lake or the park depending on the choice of your apartment that you choose. Adorned with a lot of greenery and water bodies, this gives you the much needed ventilation and most of all that premium lifestyle and the feel of a premium lifestyle which you can never get anywhere else. It's a completely air-conditioned residence, wherein your living and your bedrooms are adorned with split air conditioners. And now we take you into the kitchen, perhaps one of the grandest kitchen designs that we've ever seen in Palava today. Massive in size, adorned with two slabs of granite, with the other stainless steel sink and tap fittings being provided by Lodha. Now from the kitchen, we proceed towards the utility area, which is basically what in local terms is your dry area, wherein you can house your washing machines, have your clothesline done up, and also a small area where you could maybe have curated plantations or some of your other utilities and tools. Now from the kitchen and towards the areas wherein we have the bedrooms and the powder area. Well, as a resident you can customize your apartment to have a smaller prayer / puja area, which would again give in the divinity into the apartment. And your video door phone access also has a monitor in your residence, which means that if there's someone who is a senior citizen at home, you need not be worried about who's going to be outside, because you get access to that right into your passage space itself. The powder area or the guest room, all our bathrooms and the powder come up with quality fittings courtesy Kohler and Isengrove, one of the best fittings ever used in premium properties across Bombay. Well, we'll not keep the suspense for you, we'll take you straight to the master, which is perhaps the best ever that we've done. Please note that the bedrooms are adorned with marble flooring, superior quality flooring. And in the master bedroom, we provide the his and her wardrobe niche. So basically, this is the only bedroom where you get two separate wardrobe niches provided by us, which you can later customize it as per your choice. And if you of course wish to ask if there is a view from the bedroom, it is definitely. Full sized windows, wherein the lower part of the window is fixed, the upper part can be moved. Again gives you a view of the internal pool deck for select residences and the lake and the park for another set of select residences.
This is fixed.
This is fixed.
This is open.
Open. So provides ample ventilation into your bedroom. And of course, an evening can be well spent here, gazing at the wonderful views that Palava has to offer.
You have a small...
And again, the master bedroom does have a master bath. And the icing on the cake, of course, is the bathtub. A bathtub curated especially for your taste. And it is just for yourself and yourself only. Going into the next bedroom, what you can call as a kids room. Similar fitting, similar design. Again, comes up with a attached bathroom. The bedroom also has a good amount of ventilation. Courtesy, the window structure that you saw in the master. Again, mixture of fixed and open, which will again give you good views of the park or the lake, depending on the choice of the apartment. The bedroom comes up full, so you can customize your wardrobe as per your choice. So you can possibly design the wardrobe in the way that's been shown here, or maybe as per the best of choices that you have under your bedroom. Going into the third bedroom, which you can either call it as a guest room or maybe the grandkid room. The design remains the same, air conditioners installed for you. Similar views, good amount of ventilation. The USP of Trinity as such is that ventilation is there right through and maximum space utilization.
You get a beautiful lake view if you go for
it. Residences have a good lake view and a park view, either or case. And your guests do have a wardrobe for them, so you can customize your wardrobe as per your choice.
So this is the wardrobe space.
We'll give you the overall space. You can make the wardrobe as per your choice.
So this is the living room from a different angle, which is a massive living room.
Ample space for an entire family gathering to be enjoyed over a good dinner.
So the overall carpet size of this flat is 1160.